JYMPA has different kinds of time harrows too. The objective of the time harrow is similar to the one of the subsoiler, but it has some other characteristics. It works faster, but not so deeper. It breaks and spoils the earth in order to be cultivated. JYMPA develops its activity in the rural world. This is why we really know what agriculture needs.